was a spirit of rogue, experimental rebellion, disruptive of established existing systems with the goal of replacing them with something better. He locked out conventional thinking, and he was a provocative force to presumption. When people think of hacking, there's a sort of nervous admiration for the genius with that special kind of talent. And Nikola Tesla certainly incited feelings of nervous admiration from those around him, particularly his peers. He was a kind of alternative scientific artist, like a physics punk rocker. He had a different point of view. To start, Tesla saw himself not as an inventor, but as a discoverer, one that reveals solutions already in the framework of existence, to harness the real work of nature, uncovering natural secrets rather than construction built on its limitations. Such an improvisational spirit of exploration led to the concepts of radar, radio, x-rays, robotics, remote control, and even early computer tech. In fact, his teleautomaton patent, in which a prototype was demonstrated at Madison Square Garden in 1898, utilized patents for radio, wireless remote control, and a type of early logic circuit known as the nano AND gate, which is sort of the key to binary code. Outside the garden, it was horse and buggy technology. Inside, there was a remote-controlled boat under intelligent control. Onlookers thought it was a trick, that Tesla had a trained monkey inside it. That's how unimaginable the concept was. But of all his innovations, it was his induction motor, an engine that could efficiently run on alternate current electricity, that revolutionized the status quo, propelling the world into an age of progress. Without it, most likely electric power would have been a rare luxury, only accessible to the wealthy. This motor, born of Tesla's fertile and untarnished imagination, was previously considered an impossibility by the scientific community, one not achievable through the laws of physics. Tesla hacked through perceived limitations of science and nature to move the world forward. He was a rogue scientist whose unconventional application of physical principles created a sense of unease in the world around him. He was a genius with an amazing talent that you'd hope would be used for benevolence and not maliciousness. One whose brilliance could reward the world with free wireless energy, or punish it with a death ray or earthquake machine. Fortunately for the world, Tesla wore a white hat. And in a way, one can describe his mission at Wardenclyffe as the ultimate hack, a way to disrupt the entire global system of energy and information to help the world evolve, to point out the flaws of an antiquated system, and spark a movement of positive change. To battle the titans of power and usurp their control to place it in the hands of the people. At Wardenclyffe, he had promised J.P. Morgan a radio tower, but his covert plans were much more ambitious. Free wireless power to any place on the globe. With a 187-foot high tower, he would send energy not through the air as his contemporaries were attempting, but through the earth itself. Such a radical endeavor was far more expensive than Morgan's radio tower. According to legend, after Tesla revealed the true potential of the Wardenclyffe power station, J.P. Morgan questioned how one would be able to meter free electricity just prior to defunding the project. Sadly, this would ultimately lead to the end of Tesla's dream at Wardenclyffe. Whether or not he could have achieved the practical transmission of wireless power is an open debate. One I would personally urge caution with after studying his life for so long. For how many times did Tesla achieve his goal, despite the prevailing scientific consensus? For many, Tesla remains a true inspiration, an intellectual rebel, a scientific agitator, a fighter who violated the most respected preconceived notions of what was deemed possible, a slap in the face to a narrow-minded scientific consensus. Tesla's spontaneous spirit of discovery, in my view, made him the coolest radical thinker on the planet. Launching an insurrection movement against the accepted scientific norms, he was a visionary so far ahead of his time, a genius loner in a white hat.